There's a mosque in Christ Church and 50 died so far. Brett and Tarrant, we're told, committed a white crime. There was a mosque in Israel's West Bank too, which saw 29 dead. Baruch Goldstein, we weren't told, committed a Jewish crime. Gary, Brett and Tarrant also had a manifesto ready to go before he filmed his bloodbath show. He made up his mind. There was no going back. Baruch Goldstein had...
So apart from the blatant e-begging, what can a curious new or old researcher find to this event? What pieces of the puzzle is this channel offering? One just has to scan. We've heard an example of him talk. We've seen now a clip of mainstream media. And there is absolutely zero on offer for the curious researcher. And in yet just 1 minute, there are 3 examples of curious instances of this incident.